haven't seen the vending machines in a while.
Look! It's the hand of the Prophet. Comstock's flagship. We've got to find a way on board.
Stay here. I'll handle this.
We're doing this together, or I'm doing it alone. Either way, I need to know the thing's been done.
DeWitt, you struggle against prophecy like a stone loosed from a sling. How thrilling the launch, how breathtaking the apex, and how terrifying the descent as gravity drags you down into the inevitable.
Now, let's see. There's so many.
Hold on to this? Catch!
Oh, well, I missed doing this, haven't I?
What's that sound?
Look! Take cover! They must be duds.
Those aren't duds. They're...
Look around you, Elizabeth. I built all of this.
Oh, crap.
Do it!
You bet!
And my blood. And what has DeWitt ever done for you? To him, you are now what you always were.
Something soon.
A means to an end.
Obliged.
I hate those fucking things.
You forced my hand.
Go ahead.
Milksop.
that can take us to the hand?
Ammo icon in the middle of the screen is has bugged out, I think. Yeah, never mind that.
Right you are. We depart to the hand of the prophet.
Possible to redeem the kind of things that we've done.
Redeem? I don't see much use in that.
Booker, are you afraid of God?
No. But I'm afraid of you.
There it is. At the very beginning of the game.
It's Comstock's men. They're coming out to meet us. On the left. Booker, look! It's the Goths that are coming to attack the flagship.
Oh, shit.